Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to the Sisu Racing Tour Stage 2 Tour de France in the A category. And there are 24 people already in it, so it's a pretty big group. And I like that. My legs are shot after the Alp TT. For now, I'm fourth in the overall standings on the hill climbing, Zwift Hill Climbing Championship. Maybe I will drop a few places because some people still need to ride the Alp. But we'll see how it goes. And if I can keep a top 10, that would be really nice as a non-climber in a climbing race. Top 10 in Zwift, that's good. So this one is Tron territory. Loads of Trons there and a lot of fast people in this race. So we'll see how it goes with my short legs. Hopefully it's not a climbing race. I don't think that the Petite KOM is in it, but you'll never know in France. It always surprises. It was either this or the climbing tour, and I like this better. So if you like this, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the other side of this ride. Cheater! That way, nobody's chasing the cheater, for now. Insane. Thank you. Oh. something worse than rubbing dish legs. Focus. as expected. Thank you. Good sprint. They were better riders, but still, very good sprint. Let's see how I did. And you end the ride. I think Swift has broken the timeline again. But, oh, 60 tiers or so. Not bad at all. 1 minute power. Not bad at all. After the Alp, that was pretty good. Ay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was the Sisu Racing Tour. Yeah. Tough group. 4 watts a kilo for the full ride. It is rough. Whew. But here we go. It was great fun. I timed my sprint pretty good. Sadly, I don't have the end power some guys have, but hey, that's okay. It was great fun riding against them. Pretty heavy hitters in the race too, so not complaining here. As much scores as possible online. Ay. Oh, breakdown. Breakdown, and ride. Timeline. Okay. Oh, we have a massive teaser. Did you see that? I believe that 600 meters into the race, we were blasted by a Korean dude. That was nuts. This is the SS, so the intestines. Always tricky. Some putters are really going fast there. This is the sprint. Of course, this was the aqueduct, KOM. I got surprised last time I did, so that was not the case this time because I was at the front, so I could slide my carriage into their train, which is fun. Then we have another sprint, I believe. Some pullbacks of escapes. A few guys got away, but in the end they were caught to their frustration. Work with me. No, not me. Not me. And then the sprint at the end, so it was wonderful. Yeah, I liked it. It's pretty good. It's a good race. So, something else than something different than the Alp. And there's quite a few people in it. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. I'm really close to the 300. So I'll show you my setup at 300 and the sound it makes. You probably heard it already. at 300 subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed, please do. I'm gonna show you my setup. Thank you for all the comments on the last race of the Alp. No sirens this time. Just good race, proper A race. Loved it. Thank you guys again for watching, and I see you in the next one. Oh.